Hey guys, welcome back to the Z Extreme channel. So today we are going to be unboxing the Cube 3.
I am going to be unboxing the Cube 3 3D printer. Real easy. Okay, let's go in. Customers, please go to www.creatix3d.com Cubify to find documents for the Cube 3 printer. This includes setup documents and other useful items. Okay. So when you open up, it's your quick start guide. This So it's some pliers to get your 3D prints up the thing. You got some a scraper to get the glue off, and not cook it up. You have sandpaper to smooth it out, and you also have an this. Got whatever it's called, and it comes in this. I'm gonna take the foam out, place it there. This with your two fingers like that. Okay, we'll open this first. Okay. If I could ever find how to get it open. Buy the whole thing off of Amazon for $50 each color. More if you want a different color. And here goes another cartridge. I don't know why, but I got two plugs in the mail. I think one for, like, see the different ends? Like, this one for probably another state. Like, not another state, but another country. This is out. So I won't be needing this. Get out of here. Okay. So, here we are. We have our glue to put on the pad to make our 3D printing stick to that and don't fall. And we also have our connector. So, see this right here? This is gonna go up in here. Then you're gonna plug it into the wall, and then this part gonna go in the 3D printer. Right, I'm gonna pull it out right this second. Okay. That's all, guys. See? Now we're gonna try about this. And this the glue. Okay. So here goes the Cube 3. See? Also have a piece of cardboard under here. Before you print, get all the cardboard out. See? Okay. Pick up the pad. As you can see, the pad is detachable. And this is what you put the glue on.